Often English speakers do not say the word and carefully. The result is the sound ng. Listen.
Do you have a pen and paper?
Now you try it.
Marcia and Pete have coffee.
Now you try it.
I have a new job and new friends.
Now you try it.
She has a book and a lamp in her bag.
Now you try it. What is in your bag?